Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video we will learn how to install Go on Windows 11. For that go to the web browser. On Google type Go and press enter. Here it is, the official website is visible, go.dev. Click on it. On clicking, click the download button. Here the Windows version is visible, .msi file, click on it. The download started, let's wait. The download completed, right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started, click next. License agreement, click next. Go will get installed in the following location under program files. Not a problem, click next. Click install. Now Go will install. We have installed it, click finish. Now let us set the path. Go to the place wherein we installed Go, click program files, here it is, open it, click the bin path and copy this, minimize, go to start, type environment variables, click here, edit the system environment variables, that is click open, click environment variables. Now from here, under user variables, click new. Under variable name, type go root. Right click and paste. But here, remove the bin path. And click OK. We did not set the bin path because while installing Go, it added it automatically here. Okay. So we don't need to set it separately. Click OK. We successfully added the Go root. That's it. Click OK. Click OK here. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start. Type cmd and click open. Here type go space version and press enter. If the following is visible, that means we successfully installed Go. For free tutorials, refer to the links in the description of the video.